For more details, please like, share and subscribe Spot News.